Sunday, the 26th of December. The order at dry spell of last week appears to be broken, as we've gotten a Bricklink order of 84 lots and 411 items. Pretty big one. It's now 9:20. Let's see how long it takes for me to pick this order. And stop the timer. 9:50. So it took me half an hour to pick all these. Roughly 3 lots a minute. So it was a bit slower than I expected, but I rather work a bit slower and count everything right than that I rush everything and mess up the order. Now I just have to find a way to get this all to fit in the package, and then it is ready to ship in the morning, tomorrow. Got it to fit. Thank you for the order. Really appreciate it. As for this room, I've noticed in some of my videos there is a little bit of graining or noise when it's low light. So I changed the camera settings, and I hope that will give an improvement. And I need to do something about the lighting in this room, because sometimes it's just not enough to get a clear picture with the iPhone. So that's something I'll be working on in the coming few weeks also. We've gotten another Bricklink order. It's from a repeat customer, so that's always great to see. Last time he bought most of my minifigures of Star Wars, and now he buys quite a few again, and I can't find the Yoda, so that's strange. Oh, here it is. So it's good to see the Star Wars minifigures are doing so well. Next time I'll be buying more sets when I see them. This one, this one, this one, this one. As these move pretty fast. This one, this one, this one, this one, that one, some guns, D15. Rubber belts, 2 of them. Maybe I should tilt the camera a bit more so you guys can see. He's buying me out of also a load of accessories of Star Wars. So I guess the customer is a big Star Wars fan.
And that's giving me a lot of new empty spaces. So I can fill them up again with used parts. That I have laying around. And when the new year starts, I will be buying new sets again, as the, how do you call it, buying stop of me is over, since I bought the expansion last week. I need a stool again. One of those. 9.43. Four of those. And last but not least, 9.48. One of these. Always turn around the drawer so I know there's an empty space. Time to pack the order and get it ready to ship in the morning with the other package. When an order has new and used parts, I usually put the new parts together and the used parts, so the customer knows which is which, especially when there are lots of the same kind, as with the guns and the slope. As always, thanks again for the order, and hope you enjoy the piece. It's Monday, the 27th of December. It's a bit early, but we've gotten a Brickhall order overnight. Already picked. Going to pack it and ship it with the other batch that's waiting for shipment. Again, train parts. So they are really worth the while. And another Bricklink order, which is great. So it's really picking up after Christmas again. It's a one lot order, all of the green plates. So dump them out. Oop, got a yellow piece. And done. As the new expansion is on its way, and I think it will come in later this week, I should really get a move on with the used sets and filling up the wall as far as I can, so every space is utilized and we can start filling the expansion as soon as it's ready. Filter wall almost, 13 drawers left, should be able to fill it up in the coming few days. As I was putting away the used pieces, we've gotten an order from Denmark, so I already picked it and get it ready for shipping. As for today, some great progress and I'm getting ready to buy some new sets to get parting out, to be parting them out again, as we've almost finished the backlog of used parts. One or two bigger sets, but they will get tackled with the new expansion. I need to rectify myself. The package wasn't going to Denmark, but to Austria, so made a little mistake. After uploading the used parts, we are at 2800 lots and 35,000 parts. So getting closer and closer to the 3000 lots. Awesome.
It's Tuesday, the 28th of December. And we've gotten 6 of the 9 Reco drawers I ordered. The other 3 I'm expecting tomorrow or the day after. And then we'll mount them to the wall. Really happy. They are faster delivered than last time. So that's always great. It's Thursday, the 30th of December, and it's time to start the expansion. Going to drill 18 holes for the 9 new drawers. The last 3 will come in today. So then we can expand again. This time took some precautions for the dust, so it doesn't blow onto the drawers, as it was a pain to clean last time. So yeah, end of the year expansion, here we go. Took some more precaution and I made a mess again. But all the holes are drilled. Time to hang up the drawers. Finished hanging up the drawers. Enough space to expand again. The other thing is I replaced the lighting on the ceiling. I installed a garage light and holy crap, it's bright. Might even need to start wearing sunscreen here. Damn, such an improvement. I think the videos will be a lot clearer now. So that's amazing. Gotta check it on the computer, but major improvement as far as I can see. The footage looks more clearer, so that's really great. As I've been expanding a lot this year, it's crazy to think we've started with this 6 drawers and all of this was added just in 3 months. Promises something for next year. I'm halfway full in this room. So slowly but surely, the shop is reaching its max potential. But for now, we've got a lot of empty spaces, which we can fill with parts, bulk Lego and such. So that will be the focus for the coming few months, I think. It's Friday, the 31st of December, and we've gotten the first order again of Lego parts. So we can start the new year with some new parts in the store. And it's the Resistance X-Wing Microfighter, micro build. Bought it for the minifigures. So these will be uploaded in the weekend and parted out. So we have a nice start of the year. Have 10 of them. But first, we need to work on labeling the new drawers and getting ready to disable value added tax. As the year is coming to an end, let's get an overview of the numbers. At the end of this year, I have 35,000 parts and 2,800 lots. As for the Bricklink store, we've gotten 39 orders and we've got 9 fans. And of those 39 orders, we've got 22 feedback, all praises. So, great start of the store this year. For Brick Owl, 6 feedback and around 15 orders. So, Brick Owl is doing half of what Bricklink is doing. For my Instagram, last week we started posting daily pictures. And we are seeing a return, about 5 or 6 new followers. So gonna keep that up to grow even further next year. And for YouTube, all of you guys watching this video, we've done great. We're at 170 subscribers. And all of these stats are from within 3 months after starting this store. So thank you all for following along and ordering and helping grow the store and the social media. As for now, I'm wishing you all a happy new year, and I hope you enjoyed it, as this video is coming out on Sunday. So yeah, hope 2022 will be as good as this year for the store and for all of you guys. Stay in good health, and I'll be back on the 1st of January, which is in this video after a few seconds. Have a good one. It's the 1st of January, so happy new year to you all and all the best wishes. Hope you have a great Lego year. As for value added tax, it's disabled as of last night. So now we are a participant of the small business arrangement. Today, the first thing to focus on will be labeling all the new drawers. And after, we are going to list some sealed sets, new, I've got to add to the store. So let's get this year properly started. So I ran out of labels, but did quite a few drawers. We've came up till drawer 1467. So almost done. Kinda glad it ran out, because I really don't like labeling. So now I can do it in multiple times, so it's less of a chore. And now comes the fun part of labeling some to upload some of the new sets I have and start a new year with some new uploads. The new sets are uploaded and put away. For this week, I'm done for today. Gotta do some other stuff. Thank you all for watching. Stay in good health, and I'll see you next week. Have a good one. Bye bye.